Welcome to Dave's Diaries in France. Enjoy the video.
Good morning, everyone. Dave's Diaries in France. Saturday. Oh, nothing new here. Saturday, October the 19th. Yesterday and the day before. Day before, I had to do housework and stuff like that. Friday I was cutting back. I didn't film it because you've seen it all before. But I got a mozzie bite, believe it or not. I don't know whether you can see that there. Mozzie bite in October. What's going on there? So that was hard work yesterday. And today I'm back at our doer upper. I did the filling in of the holes the other day. I've just got to sand them down and sand the whole room now. It's dusty. Will get dusty. I don't want to ruin my camera equipment with dust ingress and things like that. So unfortunately, I'm not going to film it, but I will keep you updated as I go along, because on the lower end, by the skirting in this room, it looks like they've used like heavy duty gloss paint, and yeah, stupid people, you see. But you get stupid people. Them stupid people voted for Brexit. Ooh, political, yes. Well, you know, them stupid people voted for Trump. Them stupid people voted for Orban. Anyway, I'm getting too political. I've got to stop that, or else my viewing count's going to go even lower. It can't get much lower, but thank you for the people that still follow me. This is all preparation work in this house for a full paint, and I want to get all the sanding done, because that's what you do, preparation. Get the paint done and then start putting the floors down, and then start transforming. It's gonna be great, but it's a long process, and I've got so much to do. But they say move to France, enjoy, you know, just relax, chill out, and enjoy the country. I am enjoying the country. I'm enjoying the food. But I've got a lot more to explore. And my wife's French, so I've just got to get this done before I die. So I'm going to crack on. I'll keep you updated later.
Many unbearable hours later.
Right, that's this wall sanded. It's still full of pock marks and craters and whatever, but you have to sand to skim. So that needs wiping down as soon as all the others are done. And I've done that up there, which is an old fashioned vent that was built in above the windows. But because the windows themselves have a vent on them and the building has a VMC, there's no requirement for that anymore. Plus it's fully insulated, etc. So it's like a little box put in to the above the windows, and there's a vent down below. But because the windows got one in, and it was unsightly. So that's gone, that's done. All I've got to do is that one, and the window wall. But for the moment, I'm stopping to have a bit of a lunch, because It's hard work. Anyway, catch you later.
Many unbearable hours later.
Right. It's now 5:05. That gloss paint that was on near the skirtings, or just above the skirtings, I've had to scrape it all off. That was a pain in the backside, but I've done it all the way around. But I've only sanded two walls. So I've sanded that one, and I've sanded that one. But I've vacuumed three times. But it's all in the preparation. If you're not going to prepare correctly, then there's no point doing it. So I want to replace the skirting boards because they're shoddy. But the missus says that's more expense, which it is. So that's my day done today. I'm not going to be here tomorrow. Don't know what we're doing tomorrow. MotoGP and World Superbike tomorrow. So I'm hopeful that it's going to be a day in, chilling out, because I'm knackered this week. And on Monday, I'm here continuing with this room. So this is only a short one. So I know my videos aren't there at the moment, but please bear with me. Please like, please subscribe, and I'll catch up with you soon. Take care now. Ta-ta for now.